man. I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you.
Come on, just getting good. I need some sleep.
Run.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. That's good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
I will, but I gotta go.
Why does everyone think I'm going to get in trouble?
What the? All right.
Hello?
All right, guys. It's Katie back here playing Resident Evil 2 Remake. I started to stream this a while back ago, so I thought I'd just start over. We're playing Claire. I like her storyline better. I played Leon's. I liked it too. I can't remember if I can... Nope. Okay. Just kidding. Yeah, I'm gonna go kill some stuff. Woohoo! Here I go. This can be different because I've been playing on my Xbox versus my PlayStation.
Anybody here? Hello?
Hello? Anybody here? Oh no.
Are you okay?
Are you hurt?
Wait here. I'll check it out.
This game's graphics have gotten so much better than the first one.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
Doesn't look like you got it too well.
Get off him! I said get off him!
Well... Well, dinner served.
Don't come any closer!
Die, fucker. Is he still dead? Because I know I don't get very many bullets in this. But the fuck? Really? Just die. Okay. I only have 5 bullets left. Okay. If I remember right, there isn't there a key over here? Ha, look at that. It's pretty sad. I keep hitting the square button instead of the X button because I've been so used to playing my Xbox. What was over here? Okay, nothing. Oh, can't go in there. Just kidding. The music's so suspenseful. I got a gun, and I know how to use it.
Hey! What the hell?
Okay, never mind. Okay, where do I go? I mean, now it's gonna let me use the key. No. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, motherfucker. Oh shit! I didn't want to die yet, asshole. You can't catch me, haha. Oh, my savior grace.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Oh, Leon. He saved the day.
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
It's our fan club.
Come on!
Hold on.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
They'd be such a cute little couple. I'm just saying. I gotta get Resident Evil 3. That remake was, so far that I've seen, nice. Capcom, I can't pronounce it. Capcom did your thing, yo.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Getting overtaken.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit.
Fan club.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
Run, Claire, run.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
This one, she could have run faster than this.
The police station. Almost there.
Almost. What the frick? Made it. Ain't none of you zombies coming in here. Alright. My surroundings.
Anybody here? Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh, shit. They're inside, too.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Shoot her the head, dude.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I
I should help this guy.
Good luck. I actually played this game all the way through. And I played Leon's one too. But it's been a while. I actually started to live stream this and then I took a huge break. And then I'm just going to restart it over. I keep hitting the square button. Okay. Yummy. Yeah, my PS4. Well. We need a fuse.
Focus.
I'm thinking. I don't know if I can get through here. Oh, I can. Because Claire is a badass. That's overflowing. All right, hell spray. Necessity. I got that one locked up. One of these zombies are alive.
Oh my god.
Oh, can't get in there.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up and open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
Uh-oh. Well... Oh yeah, this is gonna be helpful. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. No. Stop biting. Don't bite. Biting's not very nice. Just die. Is he dead? That's the only problem is if they stay dead. The fuck? Oh shit. We'll just run. Run! Run! Claire, run! Oh shit. No, no, don't bite. The fuck? That's not fair. I just got... Yeah, that's right, bitch. No. Just hit him. Thank you. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no, I'm lost. I'm gonna die. Oh, yep, I'm dead. I'm in critical danger here. Well, I'm in the wrong area, but combined, I need to use my spray. Oh shit. Just die already, yo. Looks like they're not gonna come in here. That's really weird. Oh yeah, we can fix the walls with these that they're gonna break anyways.
Help, what's up with you?
Jeez. Just die. Okay. This way. Combined, I will gladly take more bullets. I'm trying to think here, how do I get my... Since it's been forever since I played this game. Oh, I'm back where I started. Where do I go? This is the part that I always get freaking lost at. Just die. Really? Oh, right here. You. Oh yeah, I need to get the fuse.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, it's on me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Okay. All right, we got a knife. Okay. Find a way to get to the underground. Okay. Well. Ooh, herb. Bullets. Boards. I mean, they only last for so long, I guess. This part's kind of scary.
This is 73 Bird. A rescue heading east. The river is down at RPD. I repeat.
Well, he's... Huh. Oh, shit. Ew. Oh, yeah, I gotta get the... And that will keep them out temporarily, I think. That's the only problem, is they can break those boards and still come in. Oh, shit. Come to mama. Keep coming. There's a lot of, like, Ooh, bullets. At least this time I'm conserving my bullets this time versus, like, last time I, like, used all my bullets. We got the map. Convenient. Bigger they are, the harder they fall, right? Okay, so it just brought me out on the other side. Okie dokie. Stairs. Somebody's, like, alive. Chips. Safety deposit room. Oh, the buttons are missing, that's right. There's lots of little good stuff in here. Especially back here, too. It appears the keypad to locker terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this find some spare keys and fix it right now. You know who you are, bastard. Oh, fuck.
What's up with you?
Is he... Really? Why just can't you just die? I mean, I've done, like, all these headshots. You better be fucking dead. Okay, where am I? Stairs, and I can't go in. I can go in here. And that guy, he's alive. I know that.
Oh, shit!
No, don't worry, Claire. You still got quite a few bullets. I think he might be dead. Gunpowder. I can't remember if he's dead or not. Oh, I don't know the combination. I know that there's a thing to get into my desk or something. Okay. Here. Ricky's first assignment. Oh, it's Leon's desk. We're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to success is the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desk. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Okay, so... N E D
Hmm.
Woohoo! Okay. He better be still dead. Okay, I don't know what that one is. He doesn't have a thing on there. R. M. So it must be M. Man, that was the only way to be able to figure it out, but yeah. Ooh, we got a speed loader. So, okay. I knew that combination though. Yeah, I'm sure it's around here somewhere. I can't remember. I don't think I can get up in this one yet. Because I don't think I have the key. The fuck? Who's up? Yeah. Oh, of course. The one that was like... Yes! He is for surely dead now. I blew his fucking head off. Okay. Oh, I've been in here. Keep it knocking, but you can't come in.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, well, he's gonna die, because I'm gonna kill him. Oh shit, I can't. I don't want to waste my bullets. I think he's dead now. And let's go get this board. I don't want any more zombies in our... They will just keep coming. And coming, and coming. Ow. We got some mixed herb. I remember this was kind of a safe room. Shot capacity, handgun. What's it trying to grab? Oh, I think I have to develop something here. It's for film. Let's do my first save. As you can tell, I played this game before. Ooh, just what I wanted. Oh, sweet. You combine and you get. Ew. Are you dead? I got some good ammo. I don't want to use that. Can I mix that with that? No. I'm gonna have to discard this. Wait, hold on. Can I combine this? Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah! My gun's better. Okay, there we go. There's something in that safe. Just what I don't need. I don't have the right kind of gun. Oh, don't know that one. I'm just gonna make sure he's dead. Okay. And of course. Another plant. Oh shit. We're just gonna discard. I know. Bad. Bad, Katie. But I don't really need it right now. Of course. Yeah. Oh my god, I don't know the combination to that either. There's a key. We do need that.
What was that?
I'm scared. As long as I have enough bullets, that's all that matters. I don't have enough room. I need more space. Oh. Jesus, fuck. I wonder if I can combine all those bullets. Yes. Okay. That's C4. Okay, I know I need to blow that up. Sweet, I got more room. Yeah. We can make it through. Shit. No, 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 no. I don't think so. I kind of figured you would be alive.
Shit.
Alrighty. What's this? The Red Book. So I can go out this door because I have the key. Just to see if there's any other doors up here I can open before I go downstairs. I'll take some herbage. What's behind here? Oh, there's
a museum into a police station.
Well, I'll go down. I'm back.
There you are. Oh. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it.
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think.
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it. Sorry, I had to get me something to drink. get it open. There we go. Yeah, that's where I got to get those symbols. Yep. Here we go. What state was Raccoon City in? No clue. Yeah, I was always wondering what city, or not city, but what state it was in. Might have to Google that. Yes! Who's your daddy? What? What? Okay. I guess. I'll discard it. I hate to do that. Just because I need space. Oh, yeah. No, that has to be... Shit! Alright, let's go find a window and... put a... Oh, I've been in here. Durr. Yeah. Wonderful. See? I'm gonna have to discard that board. I mean, there'll be more, and... yeah. I hate to do that, but... waiting room. Because that book needs to go up here. Okay. Yeah. Because, you know. The pretty. Okay, and if I remember right, there's anything over here, is there? There is, but I need that crank. Okay.
La 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 la.
Oh no. Wait a minute. That book. The lion. Okay. Lion, leaf thing, and a bird. Yeah! So we can go put that down.
Right.
Yeah. Yep, he was right. Where's the other one? I'm trying to think here. Oh man, really? Boom. Let's open that door already. Ooh. Bullets. Yes. Okay. Ooh. I know I have to go this way, and I gotta find the, gotta move the bookshelves. Somehow. This is gonna break. Oh, it didn't. That scared me. I knew one of them was gonna break. That's where I need to go. Of course. Okay. And I already went through here. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's that one door. Organize items. Really? Somebody's still alive in here? Oh, he must be out here. Huh. Gotcha. Haha. You're dead. Maybe. I think I've been in here. No, I haven't, because I can't get in there. It's a lot of running around trying to figure things out. Oh yeah, because I came through a window on one of these sides. Wasn't there a weapon? I know if I develop film. Okay, I need to go back up these stairs, I believe. Plant. I gotta find that. I really need to get in there. What's in here? Oh. Don't know the combination. This thing we can try. Okay. Remember. So, one. Okay. It's like Simon says. Oh, I gotta go the other way. Oh, man. Nope. Fuck. Oh, I just messed it up. I'm not gonna remember. I need to write this down. What was it? It was that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh my God. I think I may have did it. Boom! Oh, look at that. Well. We can definitely go back down now. And retrieve the safe deposit. So, two 01 202. Let's see which ones are open. 102. And we got gunpowder. So one is, oh, I can't do three. Be another knife. Okay. 106 is film. Nine bullets. Yes. It's like kid in a candy store. Ooh, this I know I can use. Who's your daddy? Okay. What other one can I open? I can't open that one. What is in there? It's a frickin' pouch. I can open that one. What was it? Oh, 208. I don't think I have any room. It's too full. Okay, so I just need to get the three key now so I can open that one. And all right. I need another drink. Just in there. We can develop that film now. That way I can pick up those bullets. That's it. Well, we already know that. Little late. Save one more time. I don't want to save too many times. Because I think that counts against you. Okay. Did I get... Maybe I should go out there and see what that helicopter thing is now. That's so freaky. I don't know what this is. Yeah, it'll take me forever to figure out. Oh, I could have. I got an idea. Hold on. I'm actually doing so much better playing this game since I first played it. Pricey looking jewel. I don't know what I'm going to use that for. It's a key item. Well, one key is extinguished, so. We used it enough, I think. Got all those doors open that we needed. I know I have to get some of that C4 and blow up that cage. There was some weird zombie flying around over here on the walls, I think. Crawling up on the walls on the outside. I don't think I have to do anything in here. Oh, I can grab that now. What's this? Oh. Combined. Okay. Doing good on bullets. Oh yeah. What's back here? Isn't there a statue back here? Yep, there's a statue. And I gotta plant C4. And I don't have it. And I need to get across over there. There's gotta be... It's a thinking part of this game. need that. I don't think there's anything. I think that just needs to go back. I'm at least everybody's dead in here. I'm missing something. It's probably because I need to go upstairs or something. I think I'm gonna regret this.
Hey, Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there! Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse.
Shit.
Leon, you should get going.
Oh. Good morning, sleepyheads.
Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting to the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Okay. I think it's safe.
Hey, Marvin. This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere.
Yeah.
Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
Yeah.
Is there a zombie over here? Oh shit, yep. God damn it.
You bastard!
And we're gonna use that. Haha. Yeah. I think I've been in here before. Oh shit. Fucker doesn't want to stay dead. I think he's dead. Oh yeah. I got a cutting tool. Yes. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, you asshole. Not very polite, are you? I just want to make sure he's dead. Isn't there another one in here? Oh, just what I needed. Can't use it. Son of a bitch.
I can do this. Shit.
Nice. I think there's a computer in here, isn't there? What's that? Ooh. Ow, man. I needed that. I have to discard something. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop my stream for now, and then I'll be back in a little while. Thank you.